latent prints are everywhere. Everything you touch, everything you handle, you leave, you know, behind latent prints, just like you see on TV. What we teach them today is the basics behind latent prints. What is a latent print? And then how to best find it, because you have to identify it, find it. You have to photograph it, you have to document it, and then you have to preserve it. We find that the students learn best by doing. You can tell about the theory, you can show them on a PowerPoint, but until you actually go out there and do it, a lot of it's technique. How you hold the brush, how much powder you put on there, how you use the super glue chambers behind us to properly preserve the prints. And that actually, the small group interaction, that's where a lot of people are gonna ask those questions. How do you hold the brush? How much powder you use? How do you use the super glue chamber? Theory is one thing, but putting in practice, you know, how far away you hold things and things like that. And this is where we get a lot of the oohs and ahs. They finally start putting together, okay, now I know what Duffy and his instructors are talking about. I'm actually doing it. Now I know to stay away from the super glue chamber when you open it. Okay, I put the print on there. I put the super glue, I can see the flashlight, and then it pops up. It's almost childlike when people see, oh, that aha moment that we wait for as instructors. Okay, now it all comes together. They come here with a certain level of expertise, but we want to send them back to the field better than we got them.